In this video, you will see about how to fix Bluetooth not working Lenovo T430 and X201. So if the Bluetooth is not working in Lenovo T430 and X201, I will show you how you can fix it. Now, before I move to the video, what you have to do is to follow all the steps, watch the video till end, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now let's watch it.